Shannon Minji is going to get the high run on the odd number of cars. So a free pass. Shannon gets a free pass into the third round. Of course, it helps that he was the number one qualifier, going 890 with a zero. Hypersonic funny car is taking on the 50 cal jet dragster. This is Barry Richter's hypersonic jet funny car, no stranger to Route 66 Raceway. He's going head to head with Scott Heat many times. Well, Scott and his 50 cal jet dragster, he calls Route 66 his home track. Richter says, no, this is my home track. And friends in the pits? Not anymore. Each one of them looking for bragging rights here. First of all, primary goal is to entertain our audience. But I just got a feeling that deep inside that Barry Richter's looking to make a statement. He's insisting that a jet funny car can outrun a jet dragster. Now, I flunked elementary math in fourth grade, but I'm not going to tell anybody that. But it just seems to me that a jet dragster should be able to outrun a jet-powered funny car. How many folks out there want to see this jet dragster put that funny car away? How many folks out there said that's enough? It's time for the funny car to prevail.
Thanks.
About a 50-50 shot. Well, in a couple of minutes, we're going to find out. We're going to take the show here. Turn the turbines, light the fuel. Charles Lee, he's got fire advice in SpencerBoys.com. And the respective Charles Lee from the Headline Board Office. Check it out, Holdridge is right there.